KTSM is our local election headquarters, and tomorrow is election day for the 2024 Texas primary election. KTSM has collected data from early voting. So far, over 29,000 El Pasoans have voted. That's less than the 2020 early voting turnout. There are four highly contested local races on the ballot for district attorney, El Paso County Sheriff, Texas House District 77 Representative, and County Commissioner for Precinct 1. Join the KTSM team for complete coverage of tomorrow's big day during our newscasts and online at KTSM.com.